ball, the cars go dumb. Fucking all day, we on the dope. You got the vibe, so fast, doing hard. Fucking the car, fuck on the couch, fucking the bathroom.
Don't you dare come back, motherfucker.
Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. This video is going to be very, very weird.
Okay.
I've always had this idea of creating a dildo sword.
Did someone say dildo sword?
Hey.
You know, in video games like GTA.
Oh, fuck, and I'm already getting penetrated.
Saints Row. Cyberpunk. Dildo swords are often the strongest weapon in the game, you know? Crazy. So I was looking on YouTube if someone ever made a dildo sword, but unfortunately not. I don't know why. I must say I haven't looked on Pornhub yet, but on YouTube it doesn't exist. So we thought we'll take this one for the team, for all the people who would like to have a dildo sword to protect them against burglars. That's why today we're going to show you how to create a dildo sword. We never actually tried, so it might fail at the end, but at least we're going to try and show you all the steps we've done to create potentially the strongest weapon in the universe, if it works out.
Step one, get yourself some clay and start sculpting the sword.
Two swords.
We've got 4 packs of white air drying clay. So I'm going to be drilling these through, so that way when we put the clay on it, it stays on it. Voila, this looks like a murder weapon.
Much better.
Amazing. Oh my god. I know this feeling.
Let's start sculpting. Let me take some chairs because my back is already hurting, you know, getting old.
So the theme of my sword is kill him with kindness. So nothing is pointy, just smooth. A little thick, huh? Spread the love.
This is my sword currently. I think it looks pretty nice. It sits really well in the hand here. There's some nice support. Now we're going to put them downstairs, hang them up like a saucisson. Just let them dry for 24 hours, so it's extra hard. It's a process that takes a long time.
Trust the process.
Yeah, trust the process.
Trust the process.
All right, let's go. See you tomorrow.
Good night, my babies. Sleep well.
Step 2! Varnish the sword to make it water resistant.
Before we're going to varnish our swords, we still have to get out all the imperfections, so we have to like skewer it away. Varnish costs a shitload of money, apparently. Thanks for the juice, you know. The reason why we varnish the sword is because we want it to be water repellent, because when we put the silicone on it, we don't want it to mix up with the clay because it's very sensitive to like everything that's moist. Voila, that's it.
Step 3, making the first part of the mold.
Wow.
Perfect. So the base of the mold is done. We've built our walls around the swords. But now we need to fill it up with some clay so we can pour some silicone on top of it, and then we'll have the first part of our mold.
Professional. Roll up.
We're gonna do like a top layer of this orange or yellow clay. And I think that this one will be better for the silicone. Again, not sure. I'm a noob in this, but I feel like this might not stick as hard on the silicone. This is silicone release. This means that if I spit it on this, the silicone will release eventually. Got the ladies hitting my phone. Got the man them hitting the wall. Me plus 10 on the list. They know how I'm coming. I'm bringing the pros. And I got Jesus. Slow, easy. We have to let it rest for 8 hours now. We can harden out, and then we'll do the other side, the B side, and then we'll have our mold. It's day 4. The silicone hardened quite well.
It's pretty nice.
Pretty nice.
And then just
open it up.
Yeah, open it up.
Oh, shit!
It's ugly, but it's still nice. Me plus 10 on the list, they know how I'm coming. I'm bringing the pros. And I've got G's that's stuck in the trap, no government name. Oh, shit! What the fuck?
It's my belt.
Step 4, start making the second part of the mold.
Like this, like that. Everybody trying to be like me. Trying to take my truth. Trying to take my skills. Everywhere I go.
Oh my God.
Reinforcement is key.
Some bubbles, air bubbles coming out. I'm getting a bit worried that there's a hole somewhere. Don't you dare come back, motherfucker. Anyways, gonna let this rest for 8 hours. It will be hard, and then we can start pouring the final product, which is the swords.
Yes, sir!
It's been like 5 days already that we've been working on this. Yeah. We've already spent 300 euros on silicone. No wonder the erotic industry is so expensive. What the fuck?
I love you, my babies.
Oh, damn. The silicone here has dried up completely. This means that our mold is finished. We don't know if we succeeded, of course.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, boy.
Ah, shit! Oh! Yo, what the fuck?
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Ooh, watch out, watch out.
Ooh-wee.
No, yeah, boy.
Yes!
Got a second belt!
Oh shit!
Oh my God!
Oh shit!
And this, my name on the hand fat.
Step 5, pour the dildo mold. Perfect.
Nice. Hello everybody. All the molds are ready. We cleaned them and then now put one and two together. Pour in the silicone and then we'll have our final product. The swords of greatness. The strongest sword in the universe.
Look, street lights on, nigga never reached home yet. Our swords are ready to be poured in this hole here. As you can see, we're all rubber banded up. Let's go! Where we living now, put the cigarette down, is what they tell me. I ain't okay, so at the moment we think it's full, not sure, we hope so. There might be some small leaks, so we're gonna try and dry them out. Bang bang. Brr, brr.
At least we tried.
300 euros in silicone and it comes down to if there's a small leak or not.
Shit,
see you tomorrow.
Pray to the dildo gods and reveal the masterpiece.
So it's been over a week that we've been working on these molds and we poured it yesterday and now it's ready to be unboxed. We spent over 300 euros in silicone, clay and other crap. So I hope that it worked out, because or else I'm gonna cry. Okay, ARNO, you go first?
Yes, yes. Oh. It slapped my dick. I don't wanna be that nasty dude. I gotta be that classic dude. Hello? Yes, I'm coming. I'm just really trying to set the mood. She like, hey, hey. Run around like you the man. You see? Is it nice or is it so?
Oh my God. I told our bitch trouble really
so clean.
Take it out.
Oh, the tip is so.
Look at the tip.
Oh, yo, what the fuck? Oh, my
what
God.
The fuck? What the fuck?
Wait, let me go.
What?
It's like...
Yo, what the
perfect,
hell?
It's perfect strongness. How do you call it?
What the fuck?
So let's start a petition to make this the official weapon of cops.
Look how professional it looks.
Now it's time for mine. We had some issues with pouring it in the first place. There were a lot of leaks, so I hope it worked out. Also, there was a little problem with the balls here. I'm afraid there are some air bubbles in it, but we'll see, okay? Let's do this!
Alright, let's do this. Come on, please.
Sheesh! Uh-oh, the ball sack. Oh, the ball sack looks good. Oh my God.
Oh, yo. Oh, and here, the most important part is the ball sack.
Oh my God.
Oh, oh yeah. Watch out, you. I fucking slap you, okay?
gotta blow today. Popping on the west side, cause it's where I stay. I just made 1,000, blew it in your face. I've been going in, I'ma close the case.
Step 7. Create an epic montage with our new sword. Yeah.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir. What is the quickest way to thy nearest village?
Oh, that's easy. You go straight to the right at the great fountain. You go left and then you're there.
Is that your sword?
Yes. Why?
It's so small.
Excuse me. How dare I offend my sword? You shall die now.
What? Are you going to kill at me with thy tiny stick? Ha ha!
My mother says it's not the size that matters, it's how you use it, you peasant.
You did not call me a peasant.
I called you a peasant.
Voila, there you have it. 7 easy steps on how to create your own dildo sword. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and like it. Join the family. Join thy sirs, you stupid wench.
You no. Peasants.
No, kidding, kidding. There are viewers. We love you.
My queen.
Okay.
And king.
Yes. I love you.
Okay, let's go. It's -6.
Yeah, it's too cold. Woo!